I lose control. Good evening, Elon fans. On behalf of Elon President Dr. Connie Book and Director of Athletics Dave Blank, we welcome you to Latham Park for today's game between the High Point Panthers and your Elon Phoenix. The Phoenix will return to Latham Park this Saturday, April 10th, for a doubleheader against William & Mary. The first game will start at 2 p.m., and the second game will start shortly after the first game ends. Visit elonphoenix.com for more information. Kids, you can join the Phoenix Kids Club for free during the 2020-2021 season thanks to Zaxby's. Membership includes a monthly e-newsletter filled with fun activity pages, videos, and updates from the Elon sports teams. Go to elonphoenix.com/kidsclub to sign up. Be a healthy Phoenix by wearing your mask at all times at Latham Park. We also ask that you stay 6 feet apart from other fans and follow social distancing guidelines while enjoying the game. Thank you.
Like it's dirt. business that has been serving the local communities for over years. Come take a tour through their lighting showroom and accessory showroom at 808 Chapel Hill Road in Burlington to find that special piece for
year, man. He's kind of put us on his back when we needed to run and done some things, so we're very pleased with where he's at. You know, Gallison's been a little bit up and down. When he's good, man, we score more runs, and that's kind of the message we've sent to him is, you know, I don't need you to be a superstar. I just need to places they haven't been all year, and we're just trying to create some energy and get guys going and get them moving. So
you and I have talked before. Phoenix have been held to 4 runs or less and 6 of the last 7. What's the key right now in not pressing?
Yeah, just finding ways to get guys in. I think we've done a fairly decent job of getting guys on base. Our problem is the amount of guys we're leaving on base, and you know, our inability to score and drive guys in from score runs right now. It's just game plan up and doing some
should be on the year a 2.1 innings pitch.
Yeah, he hadn't pitched much, so you're right. We're going to assume they're going to throw a bunch of guys, and we'll probably do the same thing. We've got a couple guys, we'll let them go.
Ben makes his what would you like to see from him?
Yeah, you know, he's a guy that we're grooming for down the road. We think he's going to be special here and has a chance to really to pitch in a lot of meaningful games. So this is his first opportunity as a start. Just kind of get him, you know, the opportunity to get a feel for what that's like, and hopefully he can go out there and give us a couple clean ones and let us turn it over to the pen from there.
I'll talk to you. Have a great one.
Let's do it, Taylor. Thank you.
For problems that don't require the emergency room but need immediate attention.
Batting third, number 2, in right field, Brady Curie. Batting fourth, number 16, at first base, Cole Sing-Sang. Batting fifth, number 28, in center field, Sam Zajacek. Batting sixth, number 10, in left field, Evan Bergman. Batting seventh, number 11, at catcher, Tyler Leach. Batting eighth, number 8, at shortstop, Travis Holt. Batting ninth, number 36, at second base, Jackson Melton. Pitching for High Point, number 23, Sean Duffy. Their assistant coaches are Rick Marlin, Jason Laws, and their head coach is Craig Cozart. Now, fans, for your Elon Phoenix. Batting first, number 12, at shortstop, Justin Pacella. Batting second, number 14, at designated hitter, Willie Havens. Batting third, number 24, at center field, Alex Iadesernia. Batting fourth, number 17, in right field, Anthony Gallison. Batting fifth, number 37, at first base, Cole Reynolds. Batting sixth, number 16, at third base, Garrett Stonehouse. Batting seventh, number 22, at catcher, Nick Cece. Batting eighth, number 6, at second base, Jack Roberts. And batting ninth, number 30, in left field, Griffin Arnone. On the mound today for your Phoenix, number 10, Ben Ferracchi. Your assistant coaches are Ben Redman and Jerry Oates. Your associate head coach is Robbie Hostetler. And your head coach in his 25th season, Mike Kennedy. Fans, welcome to the field, your 2021 Elon Phoenix. Ladies and gentlemen, please join our players and coaches in honoring America and celebrating its freedom and those who protect it. Let us rise as one nation and one people for the playing of our national anthem. Leading off for High Point, number 15, Joe Johnson. Number 41, Peyton Carr. 2, Brady Curie. Now, batting number 16, Cole Sing Sing.
Oh, yeah.
14, Willie Havens. For number 24, Alex Iadesernia, his sixth of the year. Now, batting number 17, Anthony Gallison. Number 37, Cole Reynolds.
Come down, come down. One pitch away, kid.
Her eye point, number 28, Sam Zajacek. Batting number 10, Evan Bergman. Number 11, Tyler Leach.
Yeah.
batting number 8, Travis Holt. Batting number 36, Jackson Melton. Number 16, Garrett Stonehouse. easy. Batting number six, Jack Roberts. Number 30, Griffin Arnone.
I'ma just hit it, bro. Hold up. That's all my element. I like those skins.
Well, Justin Casella.
Was it the money that made me sick?
Number 14, Willie Havens.
Thank you.
5 points. Number 24, Chris Apisachia.
Yeah.
number 15, Joe Johnson. Batting number 41, Peyton Carr. Now batting number 16, Cole Sing Sing.
Yeah.
Now batting number 28, Sam Zajacek. Evan Bergman.
Thank you.
Number 24, Alex Iadesernia. Discernia, his seventh of the year and second of the game. Now batting number 17, Anthony Gallison. Cole Reynolds. Yeah. 16 here at Stonehill.
Beat you with.
Yeah.
And in the pitch for your Phoenix, number 13, Ian Evans.
Fabi, Sosa, viral, movie. I'm in this with the Wooski, ballin' the sun like Julie. Champagne got me loopy, Glizzy Bob looking groovy. All the demons looking moody, all the demons looking moody. Skirt round in your ends, host outside on 10. Not like them, make man lean out bends. That's how men get blamed, you and your friends. This Hermes from runway, this ain't Ralph Lauren. Tell them again, loved her way back when. Drunk so I typed your 10, but don't get sent. Send some bread to the pen, all my G's are blessed. We checking for them, whole lot of charges laid. To this day, no confessions for them. Man really feel no ways, these man ways. No progression for them, they get bad, just wait. Food get paid, and that's just lessons for them. Sosa, Fabi, looking like Katie and Kyrie.
Leading off for High Point, number 11, Tyler Leach. Travis Holt. Number 36, Jackson Melton.
Thank you.
picks number 30, Griffin Arnone. I might just hit the ball, hold up, that's not my element. I like those kids, love a melanin, heart pushing up the top. When I'm stepping up, 30 bottles of the sea. Now batting number 12, Justin Casella.
Yeah.
I had his hernia. Leading off for the Panthers, number 15, Joe Johnson.
Here we go.
41, Peyton Carr. Now batting number two, Brady Perry. Now batting number 16, Cole Sing Sang. Batting number 28, Sam Zajacek.
She's looking at you, ooh, 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 ooh.
leading off for your Phoenix, number 37, Cole Reynolds. Now batting number 22, Nick Cece.
Yeah. go in, keep chilling, baby.
For the Panthers, number 10, Evan Bergman. Now batting number 11, Tyler Leach.
Two as I see, kid.
Batting number 8, Travis Holt.
Yeah. beating out of every time.
108.
Here, here you go. Pull it out.
Throw him out, Cease.
Come on, Travis!
Come
on, man,
Now, batting number 36, Jackson Melton. Leading off for your Phoenix, number 6, Jack Roberts.
Beat it, beat it. Oh! 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 O
make the city pop a hood. That's all my element. I like dark skins. Love a melanin. Heart pushing like a club. When I'm stepping in.
Throw back number 30. Griffin Arnone. Justin Casella. For the Panthers, number 15, Joe Johnson.
Hey, don't worry. we have it. Get back through seas. Here we go.
Now batting number two, Brady Puri. Number 16, Cole Sing Sang. Now batting number 28, Sam Zajacek.
Come on, Sam.
Fans, it's time for the seventh inning stretch. Get on your feet and sing along. Here we go.
Thank you.
his hernia.
Speed kills it. Number 17, Anthony Gallison.
Thank you. Thank you.
job down here. Let's go. Productive right here. Productive right here.
Now batting number 37, Cole Reynolds.
Hey, we'll see you, Mason.
Two.
Let's go, Cease. Keep winning, Cease. Let's go, kid. Keep winning.
Phoenix, number four, Adam Sperlin.
Contract like 91 Dan Marino. I swear this guy Michael Rapino's boosting my ego. Overly
10, Evan Bergman. Now batting number 11, Tyler Leach. Now, batting number 8, Travis Holt.
Oh, my God.
Look at Sparrow. Go get him.
All four.
And hitting for the Panthers, number 22, Blake Sutton.
Get a good one right here.
Wait, 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 wait
batting number 15, Joe Johnson. Number 28, Joe Spray. Now batting number 2, Brady Burry.
Come on, man, let's go.
Panthers. Number 47, Adam Stewart in at second base. Leading off for your work, Phoenix, number 6, Jack Roberts. Now batting number 30, Griffin Arnone.
I'm gonna just hit it from a hole. That's a man of me. I let those skins. Love a melon. Pushing me to talk when I'm stepping in.
Go, Griff.
Now batting number 12, Justin Casella.
Was it the money that made me sick?
You know what you gotta do, Freeze? Let's go!
Running for your Phoenix, number 33, Tyler Cranston.
Relax, bro. Let's go, baby.
I'll call her now.
Say, pass or go.
Pass it on, baby. Pass it on. Control, see you drive.
Gotta be on a tee. Gotta be on a tee.
Box it up. Box it up. Box it up. Oh, man.
Yeah, right on, dude.
Yeah. Super selective, Park. Super selective. Let's go.
Hey, all right, get back. Pass that.
Number 24, Alex Iadesernia. Number 17, Anthony Gallison.
Come on!
In left field, Anthony Gallison, and in center, Tyler Cranston. And at shortstop, number one, Carlos Marte.
Let's go, Spock, go with it, kid!
Now, batting number 16, Cole Sing Sing.
Spock, we need 3-2, here we go.
Spock, one pitch away!
Who you got in the middle, Spock?
Now, batting number 10, Evan Bergman. And shitting for the Panthers, number 19, Justin Ebert.
Spock, execute a good one here. Just execute it. Didn't.
the end of the game with a final score Elon 8 and High Point 7. The Phoenix will return to Latham Park this Saturday, April 10th, for a doubleheader against William & Mary. The first game will start at 2 p.m., and the second game will start shortly after the first game ends. Visit ElonPhoenix.com for more information. Once again, your final score, Elon 8 and High Point 7. Thank you.